Hey, Transportation, how do I request traffic signal repair?
Hi, I'm Bret Tredway, a traffic signal crew chief with the Bellevue Transportation Department. I work with the crews responsible for ensuring traffic signals, street lights, and lighted crosswalks are working properly. We also maintain radar feedback signs, school zone signs, and flashing crosswalks. If you happen to see a damaged or non-working traffic signal, street light, or any other lighted fixture, please let us know immediately by calling our 24-hour maintenance number at 425-452-7840. Please contact us immediately to report burnout displays in the traffic signals or pedestrian crossing. We also want to hear from you if you think your car, motorcycle, or bicycle is not properly being detected by a traffic signal. By providing the location or cross streets, we can better respond to make the repair. To contact us, email onmsupport@bellevuewa.gov or submit a service request from the My Bellevue app. You can even include a picture. A work order will be generated and your request assigned to a crew member.